Please, a reminder. The concert is not... Are you listening? Thank you. The concert is not like the other concerts that we know. That sometimes when we watch other concerts, we always have that noise. Now this time is not as the keys, as the same as that. Otherwise, when the players are playing. Okay? So you have your program. We have programs in classical and classical music. Then at that time, we're not looking for our style. So please, there's been some song especially between playing. Okay? Let me make yourself clear. Can I make myself to you?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. You can hardly even distinguish one from the other. But not until I tell you now, the viola is larger than the violin. May you show their side of the street. The viola plays the alto part. In some choirs I've observed, the older ladies mostly, who have bigger voices than the younger ones, not to mention their waistlines, as I should keep quiet about, they belong to the alto part. It's the same thing with the viola. Its size is larger, sound is bigger and fuller, and pitch is lower. Notice as the violin demonstrates it. And a bow, but this time it's no longer placed on the shoulder when played. It's too big to be handled that way. It needs to be put down. It has a long metal tail with which it stands up, and with which you can easily identify it as such. About its sound, I will let you be the one to judge. Shall it? Choir? I suppose the next instrument sounds more masculine and looks masculine too. This instrument is called the double bass. It is the largest in the group. As you can see, it's the only instrument meant to stand tall the way its player does. Now we don't have to let him stand because he's already standing. But we do need to let him demonstrate it, do we? Don't we, I mean? Mr. Matzo, strike him now. That fits him. Henry Purcell was the leading composer in England during the 17th century, the period which, in the history of art, is known as the Baroque period, from the years 1600 to 1750. These two movements were taken from Purcell's Abdelazer. An air is a song with a distinct melody. A rondo is a musical form that features the return of a main melody after the presentation of several contrasting melodies. Here is Air and Rondo by Henry Purcell.
Thank you.
was taken from his ballet entitled Don Juan, composed in 1761. These two dances are marked Andante Grazioso and Moderato. Let us listen to two dances by Christopher Willibald Gluck. believe the truth, speak on it, real. A thin streak of change, which vibrates and air moves through it. The vibration brought the sound. And to resume different reaches, the finger is spread on to many feet made of metal, and other names are foam cast. This is the life. The man. So we have, is a musical composition that features two or more soloists. This particular sinfonia features two clarinets accompanied by strings. The concert dance is based on the popular Celestine song Barrio by Constanza de Guzman. The two clarinets are treated in equal roles, as co-soloists in this piece. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome the junior ensemble with conductor Jeffrey Solares and soloist Ronald Aguinician of Clarinet 1 and Rico Torres of the Clarinet 2 as they play a Sinfonia Concertante on Bayan Ko by Constanza de Guzman, arranged for the junior ensemble by Jeffrey Solares.
Thank you.
the four seasons. So, the great speech of the four different seasons. Rain, summer, autumn, and winter. Coupled with the appearance of a swarm of insects feasting on the corn and grain. Let us welcome violin soloist Wayland Barrett, conductor John.
Thank you.
actually. I would like to thank Mr. Zelda for accommodating us in your program for today. I know that it's the fifth day of St. Francis de Goury. And it's a convenient day, I suppose, at your school. And we have very chosen to be here, to offer this concert to you, to show you what some of your classmates are doing after classes in the evening. So this is what we're doing. And to show you what we're doing every Saturday, because that is the only time we can be together, because there are all from different schools of Cebu City. If you were here last year, we had a concert that was a year ago. The first violin was just four, and the second violin was quite two. And of course, our violins at the time were too small, and the training is not yet so much. So I hope you can see the improvement after 1 year of this group. And I appreciate your behavior in this concert. In spite of the rain here, we can hardly hear each other. But I hope you will enjoy the last two numbers that we're going to play for you.
Thank you.
Music is an open that we hear, kind of music, although every now and then.